was working at the top of the pile when he stopped and frowned, losing his smile.
I forgot my lunch!
He shouted down, so I offered to skip back into town. But while I was gone, from behind Bob's back, someone took his ladder, did bring it back.
Who took the ladder? Who took the ladder?
Do you know who took Bob's ladder? Because I'm sure I don't.
Help, I'm stuck. I can't get down. There's work to do all over town. I can't get down.
He can't get down.
I can't get down.
He can't get down.
I'm stuck at the top of this pile of junk. I can't climb down, cause I'll fall ka-thunk. I haven't had a bite since breakfast time. My tummy's really empty and I'm getting behind.
We must think of something, cause it's getting late. And Bob's really hungry, come on, concentrate.
We could find a big cushion and ask Bob to jump.
Or build a tall staircase out of all this old junk.
Oh, what about a parachute from plastic and string?
Or get a fireman's pole, let's rock and roll.
Help, I'm stuck. I can't get down. There's work to do all over town. I can't get down.
He can't get down.
I can't get down.
He can't get down.
I'm really, really sorry, Dizzy.
Oh, Spud, come on.